Another very common misconception is people think after spinal surgery they cannot travel, they cannot drive vehicles, etc. Actually, it depends on the type of surgery. I don't want to make a blanket statement here, but in many of these patients nowadays, we allow them to, you know, drive almost immediately, We allow them to drive, we allow them to travel. In fact, recently we operated on a spinal tumor who came all the way from Andhra Pradesh, and on the 12th day after surgery, we allowed her to return back to Andhra Pradesh by flight. So traveling is allowed, flying is allowed, driving vehicles yourself is allowed. But of course, there are certain cases where driving and other things are not allowed for some period of time, maybe a month or two, something like that. Funnily enough, actually, driving is not dangerous. It is the roads, the state of the roads that is dangerous. So if you are driving on good roads, you can drive even on the next day of surgery. It is because of the roads that we give this advice. But by and large, this misconception also has to be dispelled.